Did you know that the basketball had to be added through special effects and post-production for the basketball scenes in the 1996 dark comedy The Cable Guy? Once director Ben Stiller saw that Jim Carrey could barely even dribble a basketball, he decided to instead have the actor mime the action without a ball and simply add it in post.